Welcome to the future. This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you. Thank you. Congratulations. This pre-recorded congratulations assumes you have mastered the principles of portal momentum. If you have, in fact, not, you are encouraged to take a moment to reflect on your failure before proceeding.
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
Thank you. That thing crushes you to death. Its official name is the Aperture Science Cold Work Apparatus. We should simply call it the Crusher. Easy to remember. Up is horribly expensive, so just please only spray where you think is necessary. Our Aperture Science sent
Thank you. just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. Although, does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of absolute relaxation? Might help us think of a way to open the door. Just do the test. Just do the test.
hear you.
Thank you.
Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of absolute relaxation? Might help us think of a way to open the door. Just do the test. Just do the test. Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of absolute relaxation? Might help us think of a way to open the door. Just do the test. Just do the test. Thank you.
Activated. Do you feel angry at the end of a test chamber, or alone, or depressed? The new Aperture Science Exotic Location Staging will eliminate all of those feelings by simulating the authentic outsides that the humans were born to roam.
Interesting? Just be sure to go back into the testing chamber when you are done with your, business. Ew, I forgot humans needed to leak. I don't want to think as to what it is in that goo at the bottom of the test chamber. Disgusting.
Now that you got that out of the way, we can go back and finish the test chamber. If you think that you still experienced a negative emotion while testing, fill out the appropriate submission form at the end of the test.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Deep Fry.
Thank you.
who is there.
After long periods of hibernation, the human body loses some of its strength. So, before we get to the paint gun testing, we should do some warm-up testing. Don't worry, nothing too difficult. All good and fun, but cleaning that stuff up is horribly expensive. So just please only spray where you think is necessary. Our Aperture Science sent
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.